It spawned me with a duplicate horse. Spawned me in the game, and there was two horses fucking overlapping each other. It was like a game bug. I think we're on part 5. Gonna do this next mission, smashing the pumpkins. Something's brewing.
It is about time you found each other. Stop tiptoeing around it.
Yes, I've found Stowe and he's found me. And,
finally figured out how you put your mask on.
Have you stepped out today? There's a strange feeling brewing in the streets.
I've heard the shouts. The deaths of Abgos and Freeswith have angered many.
Let us hope the compass numbers among the offended.
I don't doubt it. But are we ready for him?
Let us go over all that has happened up to now.
Trigger was killed and dismembered by men who worked for him. Men he trusted. Avgos, the Arrow. Our brother in arms.
Might be a 3-hour partner.
He wanted Lyndon for the Order.
And the good sister. That's another knife to the back. London's saint. Sister Freeswith. She was the leads and the city was her meat market. Your bishop has already issued an apology on behalf of the church.
It is time we focused on the compass.
I don't know how long I'll make the rest of the parts.
Aye.
Probably around about an hour.
We let fly the feather dart. Cut raven ink from a cowering quill. Now we wait, wolf-tensed, for the master of the River Rep to return and revenge his shaken warriors.
Well, well. This one's got the gift of all its meat.
What is on your mind, Stowe?
We know the compass is a sailor. Captain from Francia.
And he won't like hearing he's got a leak in his hull, so to speak. With the death of the leads and the Arrow, you want to hit back. We can't know how or when.
Apart from this, the man's invisible. Coward, if you ask me.
Got a disability. Oh shit, he's gonna set it up.
Repenting!
Sorry, guys, I've got a bit of disability going on.
There's an open window they can't have reached!
I'll go up. You find a way out.
Wait, what? Yeoman! Jesus. Whoa! Holy jeez, dude! Fucking almost killed me. I wasn't bloody prepared. Alrighty, you're done. No, don't do it. Oh my god. Look how easy I've got my ration bike. Got a ration. I've got three. Topped off my
there's a new flotilla in the harbour.
Rations or whatever they are.
If we commandeered the Springles and Avgosprit, we could rain a cloud of arrows on the invaders.
I'd sooner take the flank and go around this army to the boats. If we cut the head off this beast, the Ardus man will be easy to rout.
Oh, this is timed.
Let's focus on the compass. Kill him and the battle's won.
I can lead you straight to him. Through the reeds, like Stow's Moses. Whatever happens, this ends tonight.
May God guide our swords and cover our backs.
Cover our backs? What's he mean by this? I'll
see you when it's done, Edgar. Count on it.
I don't know what he means by that, by cover his back, our backs. That sounded a bit, I don't know about that. Just didn't seem right. So here we go.
Let's go.
That's okay, that was a bit, that was sloppy. Fuck, and his head went flying to space.
Yeah.
Good. Zip line.
This way! The docks are burning. Take this path. You'll avoid most attention. I'll give you cover when I can.
Okay, dude. I don't know why that's toggled. That's not our current objective. Like that, we're not supposed to go to him. weird. Should be telling us to go, like, over here somewhere. That's our luck. We need to find a target. Might be a game bug. Wasted two fucking arrows, really. Quick, I took him down. Jeez. All because of the explosive pops. Did a lot of damage to him. Doing the kill. Nice. God, how much damage here the fire did to him. And those, got triple harpoon bolts, things, whatever they are. Yeah, they do a lot of damage. Abilities are like the strongest.
Boudica was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick and mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
What a bad mission this. What the cinder have
power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That is enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. Man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.
Sloppy, but I'm going to get him up with an attitude adjustment. Dump him in the fucking water. Get the crocodiles, get at him.
Thank you.
There you are. The drinker we must thank for our good fortune.
How do I look? Half drowned and half burned?
Not half of either. And far better for the blood on your blade.
The camp has stepped. London is yours, red or rebuild.
We will rebuild. We'll strengthen the walls, reunite families, and likely use less wood, more stone.
Ill-timed, Erke. I'd like a quiet moment to pray.
We'll take it together.
Until our next meeting, I trust you will heed my call if I should send for you.
You came to London in search of a friend, Eivor. You found two.
Aye, Broga. And you deserve this. A silver ring for your raven perch. It was Trinker's before you gifted it to me. I say you've earned the right to wear it now.
Untouched, Erke. I will carry it on that.
This thing's so massive. Like, I'm gonna forget where the hell my last section was on this skill tree. Critical. Bearded axe. Every time. Jesus. Here we go. Hammer. This critical. Melee, stealth. Is there an assassination here somewhere? What attack damage range? It's not really an assassination one, is there? Unless it's wizard one up here. I might start working on this little section. More resistance. Turn the older medallions to life.
Good God, Thunder.
Is that just gonna...
One of us?
We can... Hang on. Just says return. Return them, so it's just gonna return them, right? And that's it. For now. That's all it's saying, just to return them. It's not gonna actually fully on trigger the mission, is it?
The Order has been purged from London. For now, they hold no power there.
That is good news. And I would celebrate, but for the fact that Jorvik now suffers from the same infestation.
Jorvik is a city under Norse control. I should have less problems finding allies there.
That is a hopeful way of seeing it. Speak to Randvi when you wish to travel there. Do you need something?
Give order medallions.
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
Another one. You are certainly proficient as a token of my
new ability, poisons. What's this? Applies a poisonous.
I have to go.
Then
go in peace.
Okay. Let's go back to this. I might end up actually doing that, breaking the order. Actually, probably take them all down. Because that's going to get me up a lot in the power level, I reckon. That's gonna take so long, though.
Pleasure to see
you. I reckon I'll show Bobby
Good.
It on camera
will be pleased.
During the playthrough. I'll probably be doing that after I finish the story. Or towards the end of the game. I don't know yet. No, I won't be doing it anytime soon, though, at all. Ooh.
I want to see the Alliance, man.
Break up. I can do that for more. It's pledged. All these... Whoa, hang on. Whoa! 130. What's this one? 190. Jorgsvik. Oh, jeez. That's up there. I've got a feeling that these two... Yeah. That's only... Oh, yeah, that... Yeah, this one, I reckon, yeah, these are going to be extra... This one's probably going to be very long and difficult. Even when I probably get to the required layer, it's going to be probably a bit difficult. Yeah, I guess this one.
What up, Oxenibus?
We haven't done this one yet. This was, yeah,
we have
there. Definitely
yes.
Can do this.
Sigurd is there now, in fact. He bids you go meet him as soon as you can. He has partnered with a rebellious thane called Giedrich and hopes to install Giedrich as Eldermen in exchange for an oath.
That'll break
There's
up
an alehouse at the center of Buckingham. Sigurd will meet you there.
Territory pledged. Ox.
Where is Buckingham?
Along the Great Ouse River that divides Oxenfordshire, Sigurd will be pleased to see you.
Let's go.
son be? One of us?
Fast travel here to the anchor. Then we can probably go and use a mount to get to the synchronization point. Opposite direction. We're supposed to go up across the river, the lake. I'll probably swim. What am I going to do? Excuse me. What was that? This looks like an area I've already synced up. What's this place called? Now we can get rid of all that crap here.
Soldiers on alert. What has happened here?
What the? It's gotta be in here. Look at that! Go ahead and spawn an enemy there.
We keep our wits.
Jesus, hold on. I have to ask around. Who are we asking? Ask you. I don't know who the fuck we're asking, dude. Oh, Jesus Christ! Ask this white man here.
I'm looking for my brother, a large, outspoken Norseman.
Norse? Huh. Was he part of the fight here? Probably killed by Edwin's soldiers. Get gone while you can.
That wasn't much help. Where did they come from? They just spawned there. Just scaring everybody away. Game bump. Everyone. Oh, game bump. They need a hide. There was another one coming here. Come on. Okay, another one. So weird.
Then there is your full path of wear.
Are you gonna what? Go ahead and do that just when I press a button. The game knows when to time it. Someone spoke to me and didn't even give me fucking anything. Two hits and you're dead. Just gave me an option to speak.
These soldiers always leave a bleeding mess.
Are you the airline here?
You are not welcome here. I've had enough trouble with Danes today.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Sorry
I'm
about the mess.
Brother, yeah.
It's the game glitch is coming into effect. Nothing I can do about that.
Talking to Thane Giedrich, then Lady Edwin's soldiers swept in. A fight broke out. Your brother and
like
the
an enemy spawning near
the soldiers
buddy
and Giedrich, though. I was sorry to see that. He's well liked in these parts.
That's video games
Which
for
way did my brother go?
You can see that
is
in real life.
To you to find out.
But real life's easier than video games.
Look, Dane, you start a scene or a scuffle,
video
and I'll
games
scream
are just,
for
yeah,
soldiers.
Not that, yeah, just stupid. okay, you need to... I haven't done a single one of them. Pay. Soldiers won't help. Pay.
Evening, Carter. Here's your silver.
Thank you kindly. Your brother and his friend jumped through that window and ran for the river. I'd wager they hid in one of the fish houses.
I would
there.
Have chosen the bottom one if I had of played that stupid guy. I'm wanting you to do like mini games in order to unlock different like choices in the dialogue. Fish houses.
You to bloody gibbets, Wolfkist.
Why so on?
He didn't even know if it was him, you see? Like you. Wearing that mask, dude. Would know.
You must have noticed.
Is that why you haven't come home? You're playing hide and fetch with the Mercian soldiers.
I think you should take the mask off because you can't even hear him speak. Duties. Good to see you again, Basim.
It's good to see you again, Basim. Even if you haven't kept my brother trained on the task at hand.
It's not my place to lead your brother about like a bridled mare.
Now there's an idea. Brother, you should be forging alliances. Send this man back to his warren before he leads you astray.
Eivor, gods above, I'm grateful you've joined us. We have made strides towards an alliance, in fact. A local thane called Giedritz has pledged an oath to me.
I've heard of him. The alewife also mentioned a Lady Edwin who commands the soldiers. Why not ally with her?
Lady Edwin's husband was the Shire's elderman, until Gudrun's army ended his life. Now she's taken up her husband's fight, with the promise of aid from King Alfred of Wessex.
Edwin vows revenge on the Danes who stole her husband and her livelihood.
From what we know, Alfred is a fearsome king. If Edwin can win his full support, this Shire is lost to Wessex.
So to fight her, you pledge your sword to a minor thane who likely commands a gang of farmers and fishermen.
Have faith, Eivor. A few hundred Saxons armed with hayforks and billhooks can be terrifying.
Gods.
All men and women, noble or peasant, have within them the seeds of something greater.
This is true. Sometimes greater than the average mind can fathom.
Well, Edwin has Giedrich in shackles now. All your plotting has turned to ash.
Not if we act soon. She dragged her prisoners to the longhouse. With you here, we can mount a surprise strike.
If Giedrich is our best chance for an alliance,
Giedrich. Don't know what that is. Yeah. Okay. Thank God I'm not from this fucking thing. Yeah, this world. Yeah. Don't know what all this shit means. Yeah. Reach Buckingham's palace. I mean, longhouse.
Have you lost hope in the warcraft? I heed Basil's wisdom. He follows my lead. Always.
He has the look of one who trusts none but himself.
Basil is secretive by nature.
Boom, boom.
He is wise and forthright. And he has opened my eyes to a magnificent truth. He has promised
that's fine.
A reward so unusual, so incredible. It will shatter your mind to show.
Is that right how I'm just randomly I'm getting avoided? Like I'm avoiding the friggin' enemies? I don't even know where I'm like fucking going. Like I'm not even looking around to see if the enemies are there. I'm just randomly, I'm just fucking avoiding them. So weird.
Basim has a deep insight. He's read wisdom in the lines of my face and heard the litany of my forefathers and, well, there will be time enough for my saga later.
Come. Probably enemies around here. Untie me, cowards. Look at this.
Sigurd, kill this sweaty fishwife.
Stay your blades. This traitor Giedrich will face trial, as will all the treasonous thanes of this shire.
You're the traitor, Edwin, calling on Alfred of Wessex begging for his army.
Clap your mead hall, Giedrich, lapdog of the Danes.
You'll sell us out to Wessex, and that poxy-ass bastard Alfred. We won't have it.
Lady, there's no need for slaughter. We all want peace for Stenefordshire. Can we find some agreement?
You heathenish fork-tongued dame. Foul-smelling heap, I shit on you all.
Lady, choose your next words with care. For you see before you the future master of all England, Sigurd of the Hungry Raven Clan. Lay down your arms. Free my friend here and kiss my lordly feet. You will not get a second chance.
Sigurd, I'm cracked.
And you can kiss my rosy red ass, Wayface. I've done with this awful. I leave them to you. Flay them alive and tan their flesh for saddles.
What have they done?
What kind of mess did you get yourself into?
Run! Whoa! Bitch! Oh! No! Oh god. Here! Shish kebab! Let me. Where do you come from? I didn't even see that guy. Got a bit of poison in me. Yeah, he's done. Poisoned you. He died of poison. Got him.
I was desperate to fight. You should have freed me.
Giedrich.
You could have died.
Avon, my stone-armed sibling. Well met.
That was your plan, Sigurd. To charm the lady with your vague hope of kinship.
Prophecy, Avon. Not hope.
No time to squabble. Edwin's taken most of the Shire's thanes. She has her way. They'll be dead by supper.
Tend your wounds, Giedrich. We'll free your friends.
And what of the holy woman, Fulke? You promised us a meeting with her.
I did, aye. But it's a fair mystery why you'd want to talk
with...
Where
is she?
Thane Holt will know. Fulke lives on his lands. But he'll be dead with the rest if you don't stop the trial.
Tell us where and we'll go now. Their lives depend on the speed of your tongue.
Southwest of here, halfway to Oxenforda, at the Leech Vila garrison.
Bathin, Eivor, to horse.
Cool. We done that. Find and rescue the vines. Leech Vila garrison is southwest of Buckingham Palace.
You and I, with blades drawn and hearts ablaze.
Who is this Fulke, the Basimstoker?
An ally.
Seems all these like
holy woman.
The combat in this game seems very light.
That is not the sort of alliance we're looking for, Sigurd.
Base.
No, it's even better. You cannot imagine.
A pretty simple to, you know.
Because I'm alive, Eivor. My heart's alight with
haven't had any issues with
fire,
it.
Like old times, eh?
Yes, Sigurd.
It's very rare in games where there's
remember
good combat system.
Beyond the northern way. Our first big kill was a 10-point deer. We brought it down together. The arrows from our bows like darts of ice.
With sharpened chinos skinning the beast.
I'm just thinking, fellas.
We leapt and struck.
We crashed to the ground like a felt
fuck tree. This. Then the okay. We're swimming.
Man will break my hand. Never knew a buck to fight so hard.
But I pierced its throat, spilling its lifeline into the drifts. That fell in time.
Such tales your siblings tell.
Just one of a thousand. It was the glorious dawn of our lives.
You haven't yet explained who this Fulcrum woman is.
When the time is right, I will.
She is the fulcrum of a larger plan.
Above the Conjuring England, what larger plan could we need?
Patience, Ava. Patience.
Fine. Keep your dread secrets, brother. But if this alliance fails, you will take them to your grave.
This fever will break once you know the whole truth. I promise.
The hell? Why are all these people like lying in the middle of nowhere? Homeless. Shouldn't be. There's another rabbit there. Look at that. Hello there. Trying to get as close as I can. This. It's not right, it disappears. I mean, there we go, it's probably the closest squirrel. Oh. Look out. Yeah, they scurry. They scurry, yeah. Can't get out your camera for those. They run. They bolt. They flee. Oh! Too late.
Three barrels fired.
No, you must be careful. Do not let the executioner swing his axe. I should be cautious.
Move. What? Yeah, I was about to take the kill. Yeah. Look at this! The game screwed me over. Nah, that's not what I meant.
You.
Got ground in the bushes.
Thank you. fuck and you're not gonna bloody alert the others. Who saw me?
Now what?
How about you come and find out? Come on.
In the bush, rat. Hold you.
Fucking down here. Damn. You. Fucker. Shit, the easiest shit ever. Look at this. Fucking easy. Could have just went in, fucking didn't even bother going off slide. Came straight in. Fucking done it easily. It's not right, these are pretty quick. Oh, okay, double hit. Got stunned back in. Pretty tough, that enemy. Like a very tough enemies. Not very, they do a lot of damage. Yeah. How did they get
that? Taking you down.
What?
For Oxenfordshire.
That's weird. How did they get down? They're all down again. How are they all getting down to? There's like hardly any enemies around. And look how many of us there are. I mean, it's the game, I shouldn't be complaining. Let's take out the sky. Don't climb over there, what the fuck? Understand how they got down so easy. And there was so much of our men already like fighting up. Yep. I mean, okay, that was very weird again. bit of a delayed timing.
Bless you all. Thanks to you, I live to pay Lady Edwin back in blood. I am Thane Holt. Does Giedrich live?
He is safe in Buckingham.
Good, Thane. We are at your side in this fight, to keep this land in the hands of those who love Mercia, be they Saxon or Dane.
God in heaven knows I'd sooner see a Dane married to my daughter than sell a man of Wessex one of my pigs.
So,
if Giedrich is behind you, then I am too.
That was more wrist-snapping. That scene.
Where is she now?
Can we not fixate on this type of Fulke? Edwin is our focus.
Fulke holds a secret that may turn the tide of this fight. Without her, I cannot achieve my full purpose here.
The madwoman Fulke.
However deranged she might be, my brother wishes to meet her. The sooner you make this happen, the swifter this war will end.
Understand this. Fulke is a heretic, a sower of poisoned knowledge, and an enemy of the Church. She claims to have seen or spoken with God himself. And for this, Lady Edwin had her imprisoned. I know not why.
That is shocking.
At a monastery, I suppose.
That design is shocking. For a controller, that is terrible. That's the worst, my worst hated gaming controller I've ever seen. The best one's the PS4 controller. This is the worst. It's fucking shocking.
Great importance. You'll soon understand.
I hope I will.
We have a camp to the east at Linforta.
That one's a bit better. But yeah,
we Thanes will raise a fear and join with you to take down Edwin.
Bit of a bit of a clean though, because it's pretty damn dusty.
Tell him
we're
not gonna lie.
It's a bit better than the white one though. Yeah, that can tell you. It's too bulky though. The PS5 controllers are way too bulky. They're I would say the Xbox 360 controller and the PS5 controller are probably tied of being the worst gaming controllers I've ever experienced or ever used. I'd probably say the 360 ones are probably actually a bit worse than this one, because it's there's like problems with them. But sometimes I can get very faulty and like turn on and off automatically. When they're not even flat, because there's something not right with the battery packs on. But this is the worst design though I've ever seen. The gaming controller, terrible design, and they're way too bulky. PS3 and PS4 controllers are probably my favourite ones. I've never owned a PS3 though, never had one. I should have got a PS3 though, but I chose Xbox, for one time only back in the day. Didn't get a PS3, should have had.
No soldiers here now. Keepers has cleared them all out.
Well supplied, that's for certain. Well done capturing these oil jars, spring-old arrows, fodder and the like. Take what's useful and burn the rest.
Edith.
Eivor, do the Thanes live?
Every single one. They've set out to raise the fear of fighting men. They all stand with you, Edith.
We'll need every pike and poker we have to take down Edwin. And you and your brother, are you still with me?
Edwin's
plucked her on, she's down in her castle now. She has men and supplies coming. Curse her eyes. Where is your brother and the odd fellow?
They continue their search for the woman Fulke. He seems to think she will help us chase Edwin to an early grave. But I do not understand how.
You do what you must, Eivor. I'll ready what men I've got for the coming fight. I'll move to
I'll probably, in the next video, I'll probably remove the mask
Edwin's fortress.
Probably like where the master of the rest of the gun.
Is there anything I can do to weaken her grip on the Shire?
We can't even understand him that well with it on.
Ah, there's a notion. You can shoot away at flag bearers if you see them, and defend my fiord if any are in strife. We stole some of her supplies here. If you find any other stores like this, destroy them.
That I can do.
When you're ready for war, you'll find me at a camp near Kinabella Castle.
Brewing rebellion. Whoa! Did you see the XP for that? Oh Lord. Four skilly points. Let's go ahead and equip it. Abilities. What's this talking about? Wait, poison strike, what the? When did it, oh that's right, I got that, I claimed that at the I'm not gonna put that on the excuse me. Chipping away. I don't know what's closest. This might be a bit closer. I haven't been roaming about doing any of the other stuff. Take too long. Fucking mysteries.
Dear God, we're in trouble!
God damn it. Hello, hello,
Christ in holy heaven.
Giedrich asked me to help you whenever I could.
These wind soldiers have got us in a tough spot.
Oh, they're gonna. Oh, Jesus. Squaw! Oh, hello. How are you? Hello? 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 Oh! Hello, buddy! Jesus. That's not right how close you can get with the camera on the birds, but like the bunnies and the fucking deers and all that, you can't. That's strange. That's very, very, weird. Oh, another restricted zone. We don't need to be there, do we?
This place is heavily guarded.
You know what? Come here.
Stop there, you.
Stop where? There, you. Where you see? Don't see anything, bud. See you, mate. That's not right. He didn't even see him get like hip tossed over into the bushes. I hip tossed him.
Whoa.
I hip tossed you too. Come over here. Over here. Oh! Here, I'll hip toss you over into it too. You want to get hip tossed? Come over here. Get ready for the hip toss. There it is. Well done. Hip toss. You want to get hip tossed too? Over here. Yeah, over here, both of you. Yeah, you'll get hip tossed. Oh. Hurry up. Hurry the fuck up. I didn't get hip tossed. You'll get hip tossed, bud. Hip toss. There. Hey! Oh! You're done. This is the chip and away mission. Isn't this what we're supposed to do? There we go. I'm on fucking fire. I'm on fire. Can I just throw these at him? Oh, Jesus! Burn. They burnt, okay. Oh, I'm about to die, dude. I guess I'll do this mission then. I've started it already. It was closer. I guess I'll do this. Help the feet forward. Third feet. Drop kicked in, he's finished.
With me here.
Wait. Oh. Yep. Yep. No, no. Okay.
We have the advantage.
That is good. Perfect. Time to parry. And I'm sorry I couldn't. I'm sorry I just couldn't do it. guess that one was is done then, I'm guessing. Weeds hold. I've done this camp.
I should not be seen in this area.
It's not right, no, the rest of them aren't showing on the map. Is this another one we have to weaken? Another guy up there, up the ladder. Okay, fair enough. This area's done. Okay, I think that's it. Probably be bad. We'll probably show on the map if we're near it. Maybe that might be something. That's quite a distance out there though. Yeah, that might be something there.
Yeah.
Oh Jesus. Well, okay. Okay. Kicks on Daniel Bryan. Okay, he's gonna. Ooh. Didn't increase. Okay.
Men, they're after us.
Oh, whoops.
You there, what's wrong?
Here they come. Quick, men, or they'll wipe us out.
Oh. Hey, finally found the other one. You have to go search for. Literally, it took me about 2 hours. I ain't kidding. How are you supposed to know when it doesn't show you? From now on, I'm looking up guides. I'm not doing it myself. Okay, is that... I think we're done here. Okay. might. We'll head over.
Yeah.
Let's do the chicken and water. They're those gold things. They're not even. Yeah, have nothing to do with it. All I'm doing is I'm just exploring areas I haven't explored yet. It usually shows up on the map when you're filming. Look around for enemies. Ah, found one. It's up there. That better stay there.
No sign here.
No sign. I want to get that. Definitely want to get that book, guys. Wherever it is. That ability. I don't know where it is though. How do you get it? Eddie, get inside. No! Okay. One hit and he was done. I need a key. Who's got the key? I know one of yous have it. Don't need to worry about the bell, mate, because I'm going. As soon as I collect this, I'm out of here. Alright, what do we get? Four and death. What's this? For when he was by playing dead. Oh my god. Pretty cool. Can I assassinate him? What? Hey, Roy, why can't you assassinate him? That's trash! Oh my god, that is trash, dude. That ability is terrible. You can't even... when they're in your zone, you can't even, like, pop up and assassinate them. That is trash. I just tried. That is terrible. Wow, that is going... yeah, I'll keep that on, but I don't reckon I'll be using it again. Because that is shocking. Alright. I don't know why that's not a thing. But hang on, unless you can... unless you can probably do it when they're not on alert, maybe, and they just randomly end up being towards you. Maybe, I don't know. Let me try something here real quick. You can't whistle. You can't even whistle, alright? Another thing that makes it trash. Yeah, dude, I don't really like it, to be honest. I mean, you can't do extra shit with it. I reckon the only way you'll be able to do that is if you're near one, then play dead. You can't actually do it when they're on alert, like, around you, coming towards you. It's fucking shit anyways. Even if you can assassinate them while you play dead here, it's still shit. Yeah, it's a shit ability. All it is you just pretend you're dead until they... go away from you and then like get up. It's fucking trash. Trash ability. Oh, let's skip the skills. I think you'd be able to do it. Yeah, when you play dead and you were near him. Jesus, I don't think it would give you an option because you'll be going down on the ground. So it won't work. Seems a bit, stupid to even try it. Not good anyways. Like even if you still can do that, it still would be shit. Cause say they fucking like they hit you, they punch onto you, like they fucking hit you with a strike or something, then you play dead. And they just stand still, you wouldn't be able to do it. And that would be like a hell sick like way of killing them. It would be like real cool. They haven't given you the option. That's just a basic play dead ability. But if you play dead, you're out in the open and there's a bunch of fucking like enemies around you, and you just get up, you get spotted. They're like all standing in one spot and they don't move. That's why I'm saying the ability's trash. I know who would find that ability good. Fucking terrible.
Around to the side of them, lads. Stay on your toes, or we'll be on the gibbet.
Oh, it's okay. I thought it was enemies.
A patrol of Edwin's men is coming this way. We're gonna jump them.
I reckon I might transition after this one until I find the next point, the next part in the map.
Steady, boys. Lambs to the slaughter.
Take quite a lot of hits. Yeah, geez. Okay. Alright, you're done. Jeez. The best way to take these out of bike is by powering. Obviously, the best solution to it. And this guy, apparently he's going to ring the bell. It's too late.
Caught him by the balls, we did. Well done, Wayfarer. Couldn't have done it without
must be two more sections. Yeah, we'll have to go and find out where the other two are. Alright, now apparently you have to do another quest in order to complete this mission. So I have to Google it here. So let's do the next one here. I think it's linked to the story. Get there closer. Get over here. And it's kind of, a glitchy mission too. Because I think they're supposed to show up on the map of where they're located. That was for the other ones I had to find. They were supposed to be located already.
Yeah.
So we might be able to, might locate where the others are in this quest, this mission or something. It's all like, red. Great, another one of these? Are you serious?
Me and old Harper. This is the camera.
And here's Eivor.
Leads it shows on the map.
Ah, you time things well. The holy woman Fulke is close by.
Imprisoned at St. Albanes Monastery, just around the bend.
This is our moment, Eivor. After this, everything changes.
I might be pleased for you if I knew who this woman was and why we needed her.
I have explained enough. Now is the time for action.
You've done nothing of the sort. nothing but give me your blind word.
I wish to speak to her. Me, your Jarl. That alone is reason enough.
Why? So she might cast a spell and turn Ethan into an eel.
Fulke is not the only advantage we seek here, Ava. There will be treasures in St. Albanes, more than we can count.
You can steal all the silver and gold you want, but if there are no more farmers in the field to hire, it's useless metal.
Men from all across Mercia will heed the call to fight a woman pledged to Wessex.
Ava, there was a time when you would follow me without question, because we trusted one another, because you knew I would never lead you into folly, never wager our lives before I knew the cost. Is there something that holds you back from embracing me as you once did? As your brother? Your family?
Sigurd, you know I would never betray you. Your trust in me. I'll fight with you. But there must be limits to this chase. Giedrich is counting on us.
Of course he is. And soon we will deliver. Come. St. Albanes.
Find and rescue Falky.
It is famous. Falky
is held prisoner in the monastery's crypt. Albans. Right of the skin. Let's go.
What do we know of this woman?
What level is this? It doesn't say. Guess we'll try it. Kill the flag there, what the fuck?
and show you. Asked on that one. Different faith. That where you don't go to. Then say that where you need to.
Where is this flag bearer they speak of? Showing me. That works. Didn't even know you can do that. We got in here with no problems. I have no idea how. We need something. Thank you.
at long last.
I don't know how. Where the hell am I going to find a... That's not going to work. No, it's not. Yeah. You need one of those pots.
Max, what is here in the warden?
Sort of one around here somewhere. Yeah, there's heaps. Where these guards are, though. Look. Pick it up. Literally, have to fucking go outside and do it. Oh no, it would be pretty cool. We'll fucking have them outside. We won't even have any inside here, like, we won't put any over here in the corners. No, we'll chuck them outside. Fucking stupid. And there's two fucking in here. Fuck, I'm good on you. Started right. Start a raid when we're already here. Is this the end? Is this only the one? There's two. There's another one somewhere.
Time has come.
It's gotta be here.
Give me a hand over here.
Get this back to the ship.
Oh, there's even more. Over here then. You don't get a lot of... Yeah, a lot of raw materials, huh? Get like heaps of supplies on. Okay, this is the last one, there's three of them. Okay, there's another one. Where? Dude. I keep on saying that's it and there's more. Where's the other one at? Missing one more. There's definitely going to be only one more. There wouldn't be any more than just one more left. Could be in there. Missed. Mm. got to be down the where we like enter the entrance or something. Then. Over it. Come here. Okay, that's it. Bottom chest. Let's open this. I swear to God. It's gotta be it. Yeah. And got a lot. What?
To this sanctuary.
This stony cave reeks of piss and salt it is.
How dare you?
We've come for the woman Fulke. She need not bedevil you any longer.
Oh, the mad heretic.
Ah, the self-begotten spirit has sent an angel to deliver me.
Open the door.
Her heresies must be punished. Not by Danes or Mahometans, but by true Christians.
Choose, Friar. Stand aside or fight.
If we must come to blows, my lord fight. Will protect me, and my reward shall be assured.
That works. Alright. Got it. That's probably the best choice.
Praise the Lord of the Treasury of Light for this chance of deliverance.
Oh, paying him. Fuck you.
Are you sent by the angels of Sackless, or the self-begotten one above?
That I cannot answer.
You are the woman called Fulke.
I am Fulke in this realm. A humble seeker of the self-begotten one's true nature.
And you are a collector of artifacts.
The instruments of the children of Sackless the Fool. Yes, I am. I have many such curiosities.
And you possess an object? A polished stone with unusual markings?
Now, you're a curious one. A cowl and robes hiding tawny skin. And that devilish blade.
Why do we linger here? Soldiers will be coming.
There are stables beyond the monastery where we can speak in peace. Come.
How long were you imprisoned?
Some weeks. Perhaps a month.
For your so-called heresies.
That's terrible dialogue.
Heresies, yes. I have been blessed to discover many profane objects in my lifetime. Objects which attest to the works of the Demiurge.
There's somebody! Damn it, there's somebody! Yeah, blocking us from exiting.
The false god worshipped by
the he's gone. There he is.
Francia,
fucking trying to block us from exiting.
And here in England too. Lady Edwin claims they are blasphemous. The tone is clouded. The true worth of these objects is...
He doesn't... The fucking, yeah, I thought she would open the door herself. But it's
if you wish to know the truth of our origins, I will show you today.
I would indeed. Where you go, I will follow.
Follow folk.
Enough of these mysteries
together. Fulke is a curator of objects of great worth, one of which may reveal my true nature.
True nature? You said this was about victory, about defeating Edwin.
To know that I am descended from the ancient gods is a victory. It will give me dominion over this land,
descended of the gods. Brother, what by Odin's eye are you saying?
Fulke, we have heard that you possess a profane stone with strange markings and the image of a tree.
That I do. A monolith I call the Sagastone, for it came to this land with the Dane Ragnar Lothbrok.
Do you have it?
It is the sun and moon of all my sacred objects.
Will you buy and trade this stone for an alliance? Or more fighting men? Is it useful for anything other than flattering yourself?
Perhaps I should leave you three alone to hammer through your differences.
We are unified. We only wish to see the stone, to read the runes inscribed upon it.
No one on Earth can read those runes. The languages are known and probably long dead.
There is no risk in letting us look.
No risk at all. Praise thee, O self-begotten one, for sending these three to deliver me from my punishment.
No whispering guard led me here, okay? I brought myself.
You came because I called you, Avery. They spoke through me.
Brother, you have my head spinning.
And you fascinate me more with each passing moment. The Saga Stone is hidden away in the care of my acolyte. Are you ready to go see it?
I need more time. Yeah, I'm ready. Are you ready to see the stone? It must be very, very.
The sooner we see this slab of rock, the better.
Why would you give me an option to see something, yes or no?
You may find it more interesting than you expect.
Don't understand that.
This way, Avery. Where are you?
I just don't understand it. No?
What is it about this stone that captivates you, Fulke?
The Saga Stone comes from an ancient race of beings, a generation of lesser gods, as do all the artifacts I collect for my church.
You prayed to the Christ Jesus in yourself. Is your church not the Church of Rome, like these Saxons?
These Saxons believe in Christ the Redeemer, but I know his true purpose. Christ the Educator, the Keeper of Secret Knowledge.
Is this why you've been loath to, for preaching such an idea?
Yes. Christians like her, like Alfred, they believe Christ's purpose on earth was to wash us free of sin. The Roman Church has been deluded by the lies of Sacclus, the elder god, the demiurge of many names, a lesser god. Sacclus and his kind were wise at the time, but they lost sight of the true God, the self-begotten one, Lord of the treasury of light. This is why Edwin had me punished and imprisoned. What she calls heresy is, in fact, the true nature of the universe.
Yours is a strange saga, Fulke.
And I have not yet reached its end.
take care of everyone.
The villagers aren't happy you're here.
Ead means eyes and ears, no doubt.
Sultan Hewitt.
England's Roman past. An acolyte found it abandoned and derelict. He took refuge here after his bishop expelled him for teaching
well,
the
I
same truth
sync up here too.
Imprisoned.
He was the priest.
He was, and he is.
Why do all these sync up points look
too
the exact
crazy
same?
To understand the secret wisdom we possess.
Feels like I've been here already. Loads of times. They're all the same.
Brother Paul! Are you here?
Ransacked.
Don't worry about Paul.
Basim, stand guard outside.
Let me quickly do this first. Somehow. Yeah. I've no idea how you bloody get it though. But I have an assumption. You have to, it's fucking either towards the end of the game or you need to get, you know, just go down, would you? Yeah, you'll have to level up quite a bit for me to get it.
This moves.
It must be there.
Well, I guess we have to move it this way. There he is.
Dear God.
Is this him, your acolyte Paul?
My dearest. One with the true God in the treasury of light.
Your friend paid the price for his loyalty. I imagine he was guarding the stone.
Edwin's men did this. They killed Brother Paul and took my stone.
You, always questioning, second guessing my wishes. You slowed us down and I missed my chance.
Does not matter, we will get the stone. This is the second one, I reckon.
Patience, brother. We'll find the stone wherever it is. Right or wrong, you'll have your answer.
I know the answer already, Ava. I see it in my dreams. I know exactly.
Hold, both of you. You hear that?
Soldiers! Evelyn's here.
How dare you Danes befoul my lands?
Well, you're the one with the foul mouth.
Lady Edwin. Stone was taken from this tower, inscribed with runes, and the image of a tree. Do you know it?
Yes. One of this heretic's blasphemous baubles. Is that why you've come?
We are here to trade. That stone for an assurance of peace.
What are you saying? We can't give it a word.
That stone! We will leave your lands and not return.
Oh, for this, you must bring me Giedrich's head.
The stone is within our grasp.
We made a promise, brother.
have a deal then.
We accept.
Done.
We do not.
Avon! No!
Cut them down! Leave them alive!
Avon, are you mad?
Holy shit, when... Oh my god. Destroy all the enemies. Like there's no challenge at all. Probably because we're in the level, you know, we're ready to do it.
Chance to recover the stone without letting of blood.
I will not betray Diedrich.
That is not for you to decide.
My promises are my own, and they are ironclad.
Your first oath is to your Jarl, Sigurd Jarl, your brother and master.
What sail is this?
Enough!
If it wasn't clear why Sigurd is in command, it is now. Your temper runs too hot, Wolfkist.
You want to settle things with Basim, you call a home camp. Else you follow me. You listen to me, you do as I ask.
Edwin will flee to her castle. You want your stone? It will be there.
Dietrich's pathetic army will never breach the walls. We could have first taken the stone, then laid siege.
I don't know what that fucking punch was. That was shocking.
I had no intention of betraying Dietrich.
It was your plan all along. Yet you saw fit to keep me guessing through your fits of madness.
You are not always to be trusted. Your passions overcome you. I know that. My father knew that. Your father knew it. You move with the wrath of Odin. But you do not have his wisdom. That will lead you astray, Aver. Come, friend. We have a battle to prepare for.
Yeah, I thought that was funny.
This quarrel with your brother is something to behold. Has it always been so heated?
All my life we've moved as one. As family. As kin. I've always known his mind. And he mine. Until this day.
Time makes idiots of us all.
You fought well today, Fulke. But you fight beside me now.
to wrest control of the Shire from Edwin? I will.
Giedlitz asked me to cripple the line of support. Did you know where she gets her rations and supplies?
East of Oxenforda, south of the Lichvila. There's a place called Eaton Barn where eager merchants sell to soldiers.
Meet me there. I'll come soon. Sigurd, brother, you're lost in a sea storm of your own making. Eaton's defenses have been weakened, but I could do more before joining Fouquet.
No idea that we have to do this as part of another main quest. Complete the other one, the chopping away or whatever it was. We're still doing it. Fury ambush. I mean, the making this thing this big is, it's just, I mean, why? Why would you? We'll just go there. Continue further to a southeast of a large pond. South of the Lee of Billy Garrison, that's that thing we were at. Ooh. Be an artifact there.
I will again. You need only give me time. I must go to Smugwort.
It's a crying shame, your story. But a few supplies ain't gonna rewrite the history of the world, woman.
Destin.
Your wares will bring death to the farmers and merchants of this land. Could you live with such a burden?
None of my kids. Durn.
Not until there's a sword strike.
Are you serious, dude?
You've lost your senses.
What's the noise about?
She's trying to rob me. I warn you, soldiers are coming to escort me any minute.
This merchant is taking supplies to the castle.
If you get close, the mission triggers.
I offered to buy them, but
I was in the middle of doing one.
I don't sell on a future promise of profit. Edwin's a
Why can't you just go up to and interact with him? Instead of just make it fight for it.
Here's more than enough coin, friend.
Boy, Jesus, you're a better customer than your needling partner.
Your needling partner? I was in the middle of a mission, jackass. Trigger. Well, I'm not going to continue the mission until I'm done here. Yeah. I don't even care if it's timed. So I was in the middle of fucking doing something.
Of burning men, the screams of soldiers aflame. If we place the oil and
fucking hate games where you bloody just have to get close for the mission to automatically like trigger.
Take position on that truck and watch for the soldiers, would you?
You'll hear me howl as the men approach.
The guards here are on the tent.
Fuck me! Fucking fire, I swear to God, dude.
I have weakened Edwin's defenses enough. Ambushing her soldiers should be my final strike before the battle begins.
Right, that mission's done.
What was that?
My howl.
Wait. Got enough to they put down like two of them. They're over there. Okay. Ready to shoot. Like bloody you saw that right, they were gonna turn up here. That mission's fucking bug. Look where he is! No, no! Oh my gosh! Dude! That is fucking terrific! Whoa! Gotcha! Big boy!
How much longer?
cut. Yeah, so I put a pot about here, I think it was, and they were going to go up here. You see, you wouldn't. I don't think it even told me whereabouts that I'm supposed to place them. So I was thinking about that I was going to place them, like, about here, right? I was going to put one about here. But I ended up moving a bit further up to about here. So if I ended up placing them, you know, here, that they wouldn't have... I wouldn't have been able to blow them up with the plots. The game doesn't tell you where to place them. So, I mean, anyone does that in their first go, they're not going to...
Evelyn will be waiting for aid that never comes. Something wrong?
I'll do it properly.
No, quite the opposite. At Sancte Albanis, your brother claimed kinship.
Because that mission's, yeah, poorly, yeah,
is it
done.
True?
Hasn't been done, like,
descended
completely.
From the Archon's children, the Issu.
Not to be blunt, okay. But only half of what you say ever makes any sense to me.
The description, yeah, the objective's unfinished. Place the pots on the, yeah, road or whatever it said, yeah, right? It didn't tell you whereabouts.
Ignorance of what?
The game expects you to, yeah, figure it out for yourself.
I'll ask more simply.
On the road, yeah, I mean, whereabouts. Didn't know they were going to fucking turn up there.
I don't know. I want to deny it, but I've seen things in my life. Visions, prophecies. It's difficult to explain.
Heed your visions, always. You may have been touched by true knowledge.
Sigurd is only a man, the son of a king and my brother. He may think highly of himself, but he's no god.
Yet it's possible his line of kings was fathered by a god. In ages past.
We haven't time for these fantasies, Funke. It's time I regroup with Gidrich to see how his assault preparations are coming along.
Godspeed, Eivor. I will stay here to pray for the souls of the dead before I join.
Speak to Gandridge. Whoa. There's a note. No suicide notes. Six skill points, might as well use them up. What the hell? What automatically bought all them? Okay, dude, that was weird. Here is. Over here. Fuck. Key. What's his key to? That's some kind of fucking, there's an entrance point from above. There is. I don't know where this is, where the key goes. Over there somewhere, I don't know. There's like some secret underground entrance or somewhere. Where's the entrance to that?
Are you feeling all right?
We need...
Hey, hold on, you.
I'm thinking about doing this. Because we got the key, yeah, so might as well. Gotta be some kind of... up there.
Your tactics.
is another key. There's keys everywhere we need to collect. All around here. See, this mission could have like a... or it's something in somewhere ridiculous. Like a tree or something. Imagine if it's something we need to shoot. Barrier there. Are you serious, dude? What? This is it. Please let it be. Get my torch out. I can't see a damn thing down here. Oh, snakes! This has got to be it, right? I wonder what the keys were for then. It's like a secret. That's all it was. Just for some ingot down here. So that's not what the key's for then. I have no idea what this key is for. Seems like that's a... You can go in there. Why was it so hard to find this? I've got a feeling this is probably stupid, it's not gonna fucking do anything. Oh, where was where? Are you fucking... That hit into nothing, dude. That didn't hit into a damn thing. Yeah. So, I'll have to look this up. If this isn't it. But if I look it up and I find out that it's like a complete... Well, we're nowhere near where we're supposed to be or something. Like, if it's a different location, I'm not gonna, bother doing it. I'm just wasting my time here. Probably am. Yeah. You can't even go in there. Why does it look like you can though? That literally looks like an entrance point that you can slide into. Like you can, bloody slide underneath after you clear this. I guess not. What's up here? Something's up in this tree. How do we... I don't know what this key, these keys are for. Just a chest. Look this up here real quick. Well, it was kind of pointless that I looked that up because apparently the keys were used for the chest that I, they're down in that little area, I'm pretty sure. I had no idea that you needed keys for chests in this game. Because I've never seen a chest with a symbol saying unlock. Just collect loot.
Eivor! Have you dealt Edwin a few bruising blows?
You must have needed the keys.
He'll feel the pain soon enough.
Excellent.
My come up the chest or some shit.
The fortress, but we'd be fools to force.
Because there's nothing here.
Why is that?
Apart from that chest. He's
got too many traps and defences. Her springled cut us to bloody stumps.
Yeah, the keys you
before
yeah,
they're poured boiling oil upon us like a summer tempest.
Keep the men at the ready.
I'll slip in alone and see what I can do about these defenses.
By my joints and ankles, you're a tough one.
Find and weaken. Oh my fucking god. This whole town, all these missions in this district area, this plegian place we're doing, are fucking the worst so far in the game. They are fucking bland. There's nothing interesting in this quest chain. Yeah. God. Woof. God. Chess Quain. Yeah, Quest Chain. Yeah. Takes me a while.
Yeah.
Fucking say it. What's I say? Fucking. Twist Quain. They were saying Quain a lot. Yeah. Don't know what the fuck that's all about. Ringing sign bell. This is gonna be fucking fantastic. Who saw me? Where am I getting spotted at? Use this still.
What do you see?
I want to see who's fucking, yeah. Who's actually, who's detecting me? Nobody. Look at this. Yeah, nobody, dude. Probably that guy up there. Literally can see me this from here. There's a cunt just... Should go eat and fuck it. No, we should do. Okay, what we're gonna do here, just because of any game bullshit, drop him off the edge. That. I don't even know what that symbol is, dude. You seeing that? Do you No. Look at this. Look at this. What's going on here? Look at this. That's not supposed to happen. No way. Look, how did he get from... I'm done. There was no one there before. He spawned me. Soon as when the camera goes and pans away from that area and it goes back, they automatically are there. Spawns. They teleport from there to there. That is bullshit, dude. Fucking smart. And just because of game bullshit, right? Because that happens a lot. A lot of game bullshit. Chuck him off so no one sees him. Because someone could literally spawn up here out of thin air and just see it. Because that happens a lot in games. That area for now and work on a different area because there's too many around in the same area. Look at this, this cunt over here. We're taking him out. Just spawn there. Oh. He just spawned over in this tower when the camera panned away. That's what happens. When you pan the camera away, they spawn there. Is he going to stay in this? Oh, there's a... See that? He wasn't over there. I don't think this guy's going to... There's no need for you to come up here, mate. What's his business? Do they sway? Look, as soon as I dropped down, this cunt started moving. That is fucked. I should just, yeah, go in and take them all out. Like, I should just, yeah, go in all loud and shit. Don't worry about doing the stealthy. Because it really doesn't matter. Like, you don't need to do it. It just takes it longer. Yeah, fuck this. I'm waiting around. I want him to come back in. Come back inside. Come on, come back. Fuck this. I'm not waiting. Oh God. Ooh. Vicious. Hope they don't hear like a loud thud. He should be alright down there. Right? Yeah, should be. They don't patrol around the walls, do they? Probably a lot of game bullshit might happen. Just all around this area. Spotted. Well, that guy over there, he spotted me. I think there's only one here. I don't know how many we need to do. Is I think there was some I went past, back here before. Pretty sure. There's a cauldron over there. I'm pretty sure there was, but I don't know whereabouts. She'll be able to assassinate him for me. This spot. Don't fall down, don't fall down! Oh, we fell down! Ooh! We're in a very... very bad situation here. We're gonna drop down. Okay. Fucking fell down, so I got spotted. It's not gonna kill him. Look at that. That shit's, yeah. Save all that one. Think I did. There's one down there. They'll get spotted though. Too many game bugs. Yeah, I died because of a game bug. Hey, right. This is why games are shit now. Because there's way too many bugs in them. I died just because of a game bug. Should have just went in there fucking... yeah. Just fighting them all. What I should have done. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Because it would take way too long doing it quietly. these ones. Climb over it. I won't even die if I do it loud. Anyways, I don't know what I'm thinking about. We don't even have to do them all. Hello. Why didn't I do this first? Why? I don't know why I'm doing it stealthily. For strange. I don't play. I shouldn't be playing games stealthily because I've never been a fan of it. Never liked playing games stealthy because it's a longer process. It's not as I think going just doing it, fighting them all loud's way more better. Okay, I think stealthy is kind of a coward's way of fighting because you're not really fighting. You're just going around, yeah, killing them like real quick. Killing them without them knowing. It's like a coward way. Where this last one would be. One over here. Just in this area then.
Christ is surely with us.
It's a game bug, another game bug. God, there's a lot of game bugs in this game. Shit. It's 4 years old. Yeah, near enough. Proves how lazy developers are when they don't fix it. Nice, let's get out of here. Should have just came in and done it quick. I wouldn't have died. There wouldn't have been no issues. I always try and rush the stealth anyways. I always rush it. I don't know why I try and do it. I'm gonna rush it. Never been a master at stealth anyway. It's never been the best at it. Because I've never done it. I cared about it. If I get lucky, I get lucky at it. It's all it is a luck-based thing when I'm doing it. No way would I fucking learn that their stealth works. No way would I do that. Yeah, not for me. No rip. very stupid that I'll be trying to do it stuff.
So we
wait. Shouldn't have done it like
too
that.
Too much writing on this.
Stupid.
Lord of East Mercia.
Like all those enemies fucking everywhere. Fucking, it was like about fucking 50 of them.
And I'm thankful.
For why would you?
But without Eivor.
You'd have to know their walking patterns and everything.
And have you laid your poles of hazel and composed your poems for this coming victory?
I am here to speak with Gidhetch.
Go on, then. Your master awaits.
Still dreaming up your precious stone?
It is not dreams that led me here, Eivor. I've had visions, prophecies from the gods.
Visions?
I'll sacrifice to Tyr this day. The Lord of Justice, the harbinger of flawless victory.
Sigurd, what prophecies?
Are we ready to assault the castle, Eivor? The sign's important. Read well.
Begin the assault. Straight in there. No stealth trap.
Let's be quick about it.
My
scouts tell me a force of King Alfred's men is on the march. Let's end this before that flap-mouthed pudding has a chance to hit back.
Creep around, fucking, yeah, take your time in trying to kill someone. Why the fuck would anyone do that? That's such a fucking coward type of way to kill somebody. Why don't you just fight them head on, face to face, like an actual man, like a proper person, instead of fucking, yeah, sneak attacking? That's what I would do. I would never do stealth in real life. No way. That is such... yeah. Never liked stealth. The only thing that's good about stealth is I could only say one thing about it, and if it has a sick stealth animation, like a nice animation, like, yeah, to kill them. That's really it. Most of this game you don't even do it stealthy anyways, you do it like this. The only stealth game really that I'd say you have to be stealthy in is the Hitman franchise. All the rest aren't really stealth based. Hitman's the main game. The only game I should be only being stealthy on, all the others. Shoot the links.
Look out!
Shoot links to lower the drawbridge. Jeez, dude. What? Open the... I don't know what it's fucking talking about. Hang on, let me have a look here.
Come at me, you favorite turd!
The fuse. Move out of the fucking way! Fucking game bugs everywhere. Okay, I don't know what it's talking about. It's not here. Where is it telling me? It's another game glitch. Look. It's inside. Okay, dude, I can't even see. How do we... Not even here. Yeah, but I don't know where we're supposed to go. I can tell which ones I'm in, which one isn't. So I don't fucking care. Over this side. You have to give it go all the way around that side to get inside here. What the fuck? What did he just do? What the hell was all that about? Oh. Simple to do it. Complicated to find it. Right. Literally go in there, around the side. Yeah, to get in there, you couldn't just fucking like, I don't know, go through a fucking window. Or have a crack in the side up here. I was literally going up there. Because it was, it was like there. Wouldn't it make sense if there was like a crack in the fucking like the floor that I could like jump down? No, they couldn't make that, could they? No, you fucking dumbass. Fight yourself. Defeat Eldwyn. Where is Eldwyn? Oh, there he is. Come on, Eldwyn. Come on, Eldwyn. You think you got what it takes, Eldwyn? Come on, Eldwyn. You think you got what it takes, Eldwyn? God, Eldwyn. Oh, Eldwyn. 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 Come on, Eldwyn. Eldwyn. Oh, Eldwyn. Oh, Eldwyn. Don't do it, Eldwyn. Oh, God, Eldwyn. Holy shit, Eldwyn. You're poisoned. How does it feel to be poisoned? Eldwyn! Eldwyn, damn it. God, Eldwyn. Eldwyn! Eldwyn! Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh, Eldwyn. There's no need for this, Eldwyn. Eldwyn! What the fuck was that? Oh god. Edwin. Oh Jesus, there he goes. He's way too quick, dude. He is way too fast. I'm not on fucking... Game bug. Eldwyn. Oh, Eldwyn. Game glitch coming into effect. The glitches. I stomped on him like he was on the ground. Yeah, when he was standing, wasn't he? I think he was standing. I stomped on the ground while he was laying on the ground. There's fucking game glitches everywhere. It's probably what causes me to bloody get, like, spotted.
As one loyal to her shire and her people, I know which of us God favours.
Eivor bested you. It's for Eivor to decide your fate.
Let her be exiled.
You fought with honor and purpose. For that, I put you in Gita's care. You will see you're treated well.
I will, so long as you recant your friendship with that pot of warm piss, King Alfred.
Agreed.
Take her away.
That was a woman. I thought it was a boy. Damn. That's how much I actually care about the characters in this game. Zilch. Because they're all, basic, templated, characters.
And if ever you need the like, I'll do what I can.
There's just a bunch of random cunts scaring the world getting hired to do voice roles. That's all gaming, isn't it? You don't get fucking licensed actors and actresses to do voice roles in video games anymore. No, they just hire random people that have no fucking clue, they're not even professionals, and pay them to do the fucking voice roles. It's fucking terrible. They're not even that good. Regroup with Singed, Basim, and Falky. They're in here, but you gotta find them. Where are yous? Up the stairs. Here we go. Well, up here. Through here. Bandages.
My mind is awry with hope.
You see, the markings of the ancient ones, the Isu, the gods of the gods of gods.
I've seen this somewhere.
There's a mask on it, obviously. We're not wearing our masks now.
One was
what
there
the fuck?
On the threshold. Should take great care to look around. For who knows what foes lie in wait in the halls beyond. I've passed through this doorway once before. At Sigurd. In a dream, not once. A thousand times. A thousand.
What does it say, Sigurd? Does it speak to you?
Yes. But the words are fogged, shadowed. And yet I feel their meaning.
And the names for these characters, dude, in the Assassin's Creed games are fucked.
Her bows reach
you got Alvator, whatever the first bloke's name was, and then you got Enzio. But I think
all
it's pronounced Ezio. Yeah, what the fuck kind of name is that? Yeah. Then you got fucking
I am
Connor. All right, a normal name.
So much more.
But I mean,
this
that's
wicked magic, Sigurd.
Probably because it was United States. It was based in that area,
this is
New York,
real.
And that.
This is everything. To the world.
Like you could travel to US and that kind.
Alfred's come, King Alfred of Wessex. Marching up the rise with a mess of soldiers!
Freeling Black Flag, that's Edward. See, another normal name, probably because that was one of the best games in the franchise, and yeah.
We must call a parley.
Yeah, Brotherhood, that's Ezio, and fucking
the
other ones.
Wessex will listen.
Rogue Shay, yeah, see, that's a kind of a weird fucking name for a bloke.
As I understand, King Alfred. Your name is not spoken with affection.
Unity, Unity had a
but
weird fucking guy's character's name, Arden, I think his name was, something starting with A. Might have been Argyll, I can't fucking remember his name. Syndicate was Jacob, a normal
your
name.
Pagan war songs are safely out of hearing. Offer an exchange.
Yeah, Origins, I think, came, next. That
Please.
Was, yeah, I forgot the character's
That's
name in Origins.
Let's end this here, my lord. Let's exchange men.
Got very fucking queer, though, from that point onwards. Very queer.
After which you leave Mercy.
The characters in Odyssey are the worst. Fucking queer race. Yeah, and even in here, it's queerer.
Wolfric.
So, Assassin's Creed franchise has gone all queer?
You will go
since, fucking... Oh, boy, I just spat on my screen.
Name your man.
Oops.
Sigurdjörn, I offer myself.
Oh, jeez, it's all slimy. Yeah, God.
King Alfred. Wait.
Paladin Fouquet, you with this company?
I was. To recover from Edwin what was mine by right.
Oops. That was my mistake.
Sigurd is the only man you need. He's worth
I
more than 20.
Cloth and wash it.
He is the son of a king.
Traitorous snake.
And his heresy.
Sorry, right, I spat my screen at that and give a fuck.
He claims to be a living god.
I've got you, troll woman!
Yes. I've got a mask back on it now. We just for a moment we had it off. Now it's back on again.
I give myself to you, King Alfred. It's
fucking queer, dude.
Because it is not my fate to die by your hand.
Brother.
Have faith that the Lord God watches over you all.
This man is dangerous, my lord. Let me hold him.
Do what you must, but treat him with care.
By all the guards, Basim, what was that?
I will shatter them. They shall not get away.
Took about fucking how long that take for that to appear. Oxenforge Shurian, yeah, has been the reporting on Oxenforge Shurian. Yeah, I don't know what that fucking means. Yeah. They made this way too big, it's too much. It's just this critical chance. Way of the Raven. Get that. 135. Alright. I'll wrap up the video, here.
Vikingar helped to serve other jarls. Here is the tribute they earned.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
seem sad, Gunnar.
I am. Sven was a good friend to me over the years.
I know. I'm sorry I was not here to send him on his way. It was love.
That he was. But suppose we honor him best by keeping the clan going. Anyhow, you probably need something, eh?
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Ah, that one's pretty good.
This. Enhance. Look at this. Downgrade gear, change appearance. Enhance gear. Merchant.
I do good work, I must say.
Terrible.
I will see you later, friend.
Until next we meet.
Merchant would be pointless. There's nothing new there. So I have shit.
Good God, Thunby. One of us?
Cook-a-bar. I could break up if I want.
My love.
I'm in a shitty mood.
Thunby, our work is done with Oxenifordshire, but the cost has been high.
I feared as much when this letter arrived, from one called Fulke, addressed to you.
From Fulke? Gods, that witch.
It is there on the table.
Letter from Fulke, the instrument.
Fulke is with the Order of the Ancients. The same order Chutleyfog.
God damn it!
The order that Basim and Hytham have pledged to destroy.
Eivor, what has happened?
Sigurd has been taken hostage, captured by King Alfred, and given to a woman named Fulke. A very dangerous woman.
What does she want with him?
I will spare you Fulke's ramblings, but know this. Sigurd did his part to secure an alliance with a thane called Gidrich. Gidrich is an honest man, and will come when I call.
Gidrich.
Until that time, Basim will locate Fulke. Look for his message when he comes.
Okie doke.
A moment.
Looks like I have a new letter.
Some. What?
Who could Gotham be? One of us?
I guess we're gonna. I guess we're going to pledge in the next video, so I'll end it here. That's going to do it for part 5.